everybody. It's Ashley here. I am sitting in Helen, Georgia on a 0 day, and I wanted to talk to you guys about a quick few gear changes that I've had within the last 50 miles. Number one is I changed out my sleeping bag. The Z-Pax Ultralight negative five bag is just not rated correctly, and I was super cold. So I ended up changing out my gear in Neal's Gap to a Western Mountaineering VersaLite sleeping bag. This is a 10 degree bag. I am much warmer in this bag. It has a lot more fill. It's only 800 fill versus the Z-Pax, which is 900 fill, but this just keeps me so much warmer. I also got a waterproof bag for it to go into so it doesn't get wet. The next gear change that I've had is I switched out my Sora Squeeze for a bee-free filtering system. This thing is awesome. It's super easy. All you do is take this off, fill your water up from the stream, it takes like 5 seconds, put it back on, and done, you're going. You can drink straight from the bottle, or you can fill up your smart water bottles, either, whatever is easier for you. This thing has a much better flow. It's just a lot more versatile. I can fold it up. It's a little bit smaller, weighs about the same, but I really like this compared to my Sawyer Squeeze. And the last thing that I wanted to mention is I was having some difficulty getting my water out of my back and my backpack, and I just can't do it. I can get it out, but I can't put it back in. And this hiker gave me this. It's called an Aqua Clip. It clips onto the smart water bottle, and then you can just clip it onto your waistband or your backpack. And when you're hiking and you get thirsty, you take it out, take a drink, and you're on your way. His name is CJ, the hiker that gave this to me, and he does have a YouTube channel called CJ Hike. I will put it in the comments below so you can follow him if you're interested. But this thing is a lifesaver. It's awesome. So now I don't have to ask my partner Dawn, like, hey, can you give me my water? And wham, so she's a mile back. Now I gotta take off my pack, get my water, and then drink. So I just wanted to check in and let you guys know about a few gear changes that I've already made just within the first 50 miles. So check in with you later, and happy hiking.